We got in a Craig Sheffer Nightbreed reference that I'm pretty proud of.
Judd Nelson, Blue City was in there. These are all movies that nobody knows exist.
And for me personally, because I was such a huge fan of the film, a whole half of an episode was based on April Fool's Day. That's a gem from the 80s, huh? Speaking of which, we forgot to tell them that Tom Wilson is doing the show
as
well.
Back to the Future.
Biff is in the house.